least a full platoon out there on patrol. Maybe more.
Here's the thought. Let's capture one of them.
Get his security codes. That way, we'll know for sure how many people we're up against.
Yeah, that's right. We tried that.
Nietzscheans maintain long periods of radio silence. I don't need a security code to tell you that. But you're right. This might have been easier had we been able to follow your plan.
Damn, that was almost an apology.
It was nothing of the kind. However, I deciphered their codes for you.
I knew there was a reason I hadn't fired you.
So did I.
That's one slip down. Three more to go before we hit Acheron.
Boss, we've only got 22 relief ships reporting in.
That's one short.
The Satyagraha. Crew 63 volunteers, cargo 12,000 metric tons of medical supplies.
Come on, we're punching a clock here.
The Satyagraha's navigational interface wasn't up to spec. It wouldn't surprise me if she were halfway to turn Vedra.
Great, so they took the wrong exit. We don't have time to wait for them.
Well, what's the call, boss? Do we stay or do we go?
Both. We need those supplies, and three of our best epidemiologists are on that ship. So, here's the deal. You push on while I take the Morrow and go looking for her. Captain Harper, you have the comm.
I can't see them. But sensors insist there's a squad down there.
And we've got two options. One, a frontal assault.
And two,
sprout wings. Make ourselves invisible with a pocket full of pixie dust and fly inside.
I don't know about the pixie dust part, but flying, that's not bad.
It was a joke.
I'll go first. You cover me. Then follow while I cover you.
My captain, that's solid rock.
Yeah, I know. Unus Salus Victus.
The one hope of the doomed?
The unit motto of the Argosy Special Operations Service. The one hope of the doomed. It's not to hope for safety. We'll see you on the other side.
Pixie dust.
That was fun, huh?
Well, I've got to admit, making Rommie obey my every whim and laying waste to the Drago-Kazov sounds really great, but all by myself?
You'll do fine. All you have to do is hold the fort until I find the Satyagraha. We'll catch up at the next slip point. Now remember, no wild parties while I'm gone. And have lights out by 10.
I'm assuming you know a way inside?
Voila. It's a map of the mountain and the fortress, right down to the last chamber, the last cavern, courtesy of the Argosy Corps of Engineers. Welcome to High Guard Station Acheron.
What used to be High Guard Station Acheron? If it's any consolation, the Nietzschean Alliance lost 50 ships and three mobile infantry divisions taking this rock from the Commonwealth.
Luckily, it doesn't look like they expected the High Guard to come back.
Not an irrational assumption. Considering my people destroyed them utterly.
Are you bragging or complaining?
Observing.
This is the medical relief ship Satyagraha requesting immediate assistance.
Satyagraha, this is Eureka Maru. I'm on my way. Now stop broadcasting on an open channel. This is Nietzschean country. Maru out. Hold tight, little M. Watch for wolves. Uh-oh. Damn. Nietzscheans.
Combat systems activated.
Daddy always told me there'd be days like this.
Looks like our best win is just around... Okay, that's a problem. Automated defense systems. Large-bore gauss guns with hyperspectral sensors and Fullerene plating. Our ECM generators and the weave of our field uniform should mask us at range.
But if we get too close, they'll detect us.
Yeah, one way or another, we'll have to neutralize them.
Find another route. They may have missed a tunnel or two.
Security Squad 2, report position and status, over. Security Squad 2, be advised. We are implementing a Kessel Krieg alert status. Command and control center out.
They know we're here.
We should fall back. Formulate a contingency plan.
Here's my contingency plan.
We're going in. Any questions?
Not now.